get him out of the race car here as he shuts it off, ladies and gentlemen. Going back to back last night and here tonight. Next up, the $1,500 payday here for the Dirt Car Slip Racing Equipment Modified National. Southern Racing Equipment, download the Dirt Car Slip Racing Equipment app for easier shopping. But getting set to come out of the race car, ladies and gentlemen, you were Mike Harrison! Yes, they're done again here in the 24 races. We will have a word with him here. Congratulations, Mike. You pick up another one back to back here tonight. You know, Mike, from the beginning of the season, you won back-to-back, and you come back and win back-to-back, and now you go back-to-back again, you pick up your sixth, and going into the championship week, must feel really good, your confidence level here.
Yeah, we've had a good car the whole time. We just had monkey cars on our back there for about a week and a half, 2 weeks, maybe even a little longer than that. We earned a couple motors, and, you know, what could go wrong went wrong. I think we went 4 for 4 with brand new tires going flat on us, you know, and just that stuff happens. You just got to keep digging and come back stronger, you know, and that's what the boys have done for me. I mean, we just all put our heads together and, you know, we just don't give up. We just keep working and just keep coming back and digging. Sometimes that's where everything just goes wrong. You know, you roll in the tire, you just go down, and you put your ball on it, and it doesn't go right. Those things make me feel much sweeter on the household, especially, don't they?
Oh, yeah, it's a reason why it's called the household. It is. I mean, and, you know, especially when you have the bad luck like that right in the middle of it, you know, poor shame to have on you for him, because me and him, the bad luck both kind of started at the same time, and, you know, and hopefully ours came out of it, and just, you know, his continued night, and last couple nights, and I mean, I feel for him, because I know how it is. I mean, it gets you down real quick, and you just gotta keep plugging away.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're winning one back to back. Give him a hand. Mike Harrison wins. Yeah. Well, thank you all very, very much for joining us for this Monday night edition. We understand it's a work day, but we hope to see you tomorrow in Indiana at the CDO Speedway on behalf of the Dirt Car Slip